Just to go out here and get better this week and get ready for Texas.
You think you guys overlooked Iowa State last week?
I don't know. They're just a great football team. You know, they won the game. All we can just focus on is getting better, seeing what we can improve at this week. Just go out here and try to have a great game against Texas.
The defense played great, though. What can you take away from that as far as like y'all's performance?
We can get better. You know, we saw in film, there's a lot of things we can still get better as a defense and as a whole, so we can be the better defense on Saturdays.
What would you say are some of those things you're looking to get better at?
There's little culture points the coach keeps bringing about, so we're just going to try to take those culture points to practice, get better in the practice so we can get better there on the field.
I'm assuming that, you know, before the loss, you were ranked high. Your footing is, quote unquote, solid. But after a loss, do you guys find yourself looking at polls more to see what other teams are doing? You know, other teams with one loss, or is it still just focused on?
Yeah, it's still just focusing. Win or lose from last week, we're just going to be focused on the next game. Because win or lose, we're going to put that win or loss behind us, and we're just going to focus on Texas. We can't reminisce on a win or a loss. We have to keep moving ahead each and every week.
What are your thoughts about this Texas team? Seems like they're improving every week.
Great coach team. Tom Herman, he's doing a great job coaching them. They have some great backs. Great athletes on that team. Very good defense. So it should be a good game Saturday.
Another night game in the Carter to give you a little extra motivation?
Man, this is always a night game in the Carter, and those fans being out there, it's always a good time and good atmosphere out there.
Texas has quarterbacks who like to also run a little bit too. Talk about how is that different for you guys defensively, having to defend both the run and the pass and the quarterback position?
There's no difference. Just have to take what the game plan is, use it during the game, make sure we don't let them run out, keep our pass lanes, and just do our jobs.
Chris, who have you seen on the defensive side providing leadership this week coming off the loss?
Really, it's everyone. Everyone has the mindset of let's get better this week. Let's improve as a defense on little things we have to improve at, so we continue to grow and grow each and every week.
That's good.